Hi guys. The Carlyle Group. IPO of a publicly traded private equity firm. Case solution and analysis. The Carlyle Group. IPO of a publicly traded private equity firm. IPO case investigates the conditions leading to the IPO of the company in May 2012. From a fledgling private equity firm, Carlyle had grown over the previous 25 years to one of the biggest and most diversified investment firms in the world. Carlyle had prepared extensively for the roadshow. Some tough questions were expected by management. Pupils are requested to rate the extent. The case summarizes several alternative strategies to value PPEs and provides tips on the best way to rate the gains received by the public stockholders. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe.